Hey, Food Slayers, it's Michelle here at foodslaying.com. I'm out here with my pigs, as you can see, and I'm doing this video because guess what? This Friday is the premiere of season 6 of the podcast, and I am so excited about that. It has been 6 seasons. There are 60 episodes on the website, so if you haven't checked them all out, head on over to foodslaying.com and make sure that you listen to them and share them with the people that you love. I'm excited about season 6 because I'm kicking off the season with the first episode dedicated to someone who has inspired me. She is a woman who was incredible. She was a farmer. She was an activist. She believed in food sovereignty and food security in her community. She was incredibly resilient. She had a voice, and she used that voice to speak for the people to help, you know, perpetuate freedom for all people, especially Black people in Mississippi. And if you don't know who I'm talking about yet, I am talking about Fannie Lou Hamer. She was amazing, and I'm dedicating this first episode to her and her legacy. So I hope that you listen in. We're taking a stroll down memory lane and history lane this season. We're going to be talking about Black farmers and Black innovators in farming this season, but we're also going to be talking to other farmers about soil, because soil, of course, is one of the most important things in farming. So I'm really excited about this episode because there are a lot of things happening in our food landscape, not just, you know, where you live, where I live, but they're happening all over the world. And if you don't follow me on Twitter, I suggest you head over to twitter.com/foodslaying and follow me, hook it up, because I post articles there. And one of the articles that I posted recently was pertaining to how our food system is being taken over by big agriculture, by it's being digitized, it's being led by AI initiatives and, you know, corporate interests, and it is under threat. And that is a real thing. And if we don't do something soon, we're going to lose control of our food systems worldwide. And so I encourage you to support your local farmers. I encourage you to link with me on Twitter and read these articles. Google the long food movement, because that's just one way for us to, you know, come together in communities and local communities and support one another so that we can continue to control what we eat, so that we know what we're eating, we know what's on our food, we know who's producing our food. And I think that that's really important. So yeah, that's it. That's all I wanted to talk about. And I really hope you listen into this week's episode, because Fannie Lou Hamer, she was such an innovator. She started a pig bank, which is why I'm showing you my pigs there. She started a pig bank, and the goal with that, it was the Freedom Food Cooperative. And the goal was that she got an initial investment to have pigs. Those pigs would have babies. She would give pigs to other people in the community. And when those pigs had babies, they would give a pig back to the cooperative. And so that could continue going. It eventually came to an end, but it's such an amazing way to help create food sovereignty, to create food freedom, to help people eat. You know, there are many, many factors that are happening right now that are going to impact people, especially poor people and people of color in communities where you can't raise pigs or you can't have chickens, you know, and we won't be able to eat. You know, there's unemployment still, there's, you know, food prices are going up. I mean, there's all kinds of factors at play here. And so I really hope that you share this episode coming up on Friday, that it's the season 6 premiere of Food Slaying. Head on over to foodslaying.com and sign up for the newsletter so that you get exclusive podcast updates, because I'm always releasing new content and talking to interesting people, and I would love to stay in touch. So there's that. But anyway, I appreciate you watching this video. Share it with someone that you love. And remember to tune in on Friday and check out the season premiere with Fannie Lou Hamer. We're going to be talking history this season, so it's going to be fun. I hope you come along for the ride. And until next time, remember to eat clean, eat healthy, love your food, and I'll see you on the other side of the plate. Ciao!